What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I'm back with another video. Today, we're talking a Nike Dunk High Court Purple. So stay tuned. Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting. All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video, right? We're talking a Nike Dunk High Court Purple. All right, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. All right, so first things first, man, these are set to release May 28th, right? Coming in at a retail price of $110, right? Okay, now the kid glanced at the resale price and looked like they're going for about $160 and up. So not too bad on the resale market as of yet, but I have a feeling when these guys drop, they're probably gonna increase, right? Okay, let's state some obvious as another thing as well, right? They got the Lakers wearing on them. This is a Laker themed sneaker. Also, nickname for the sneaker is also the Dunk Lakers, right? Okay, so you can call this the Nike Dunk Lakers or the Nike Dunk Court Purple High. Now, if you type in the Nike Dunk Court Purple and a low shows up, then you're looking at the low version. But this is the high version, which looks not even similar, if you ask me. It's like they took more time on the high version, right? Okay, clearly, in my opinion, this is obviously a tribute and a dedicate to Kobe, like basically with the theme, right? In my opinion, I'm not saying that's official, but that's just how I feel about them. Now, with that being said, right, they look like they had some different type of material on the toe box, right? Okay, then from what we've been seeing from all the other dunks. And I think it's safe to say, man, this year, 2021, definitely the year of the dunks, right? And I haven't copped any of them at all, not for retail anyway. And y'all know me, I'm playing the resale world. Granted, these aren't going too bad for resale, so I would say, like, if you really, really want these are more for the, in my opinion, the diehard true fans, right? Okay, now I've seen them on foot sites here and there, but looks like it's been hard to reserve. In fact, I haven't seen any like reservations being available on the FLX app, which is aka Flex, right? Okay, I don't know what they really technically call it. I'm just gonna say Flex app, but neither here nor there, man. It's not a bad shoe. But this is one of those shoes that, in my opinion, it's not gonna be going with every fit. It's one of those like special occasion sneakers, in my opinion. Still a nice shoe, in my opinion, right? Okay, definitely, you can't go wrong with a dunk, and you definitely can't go wrong when it's like LA themed. In fact, we can, if you don't wanna put Kobe's name in there, we can put LeBron's name in there, right? Okay, they definitely been, you know, showing, you know, LA Lakers a lot of love lately, right? In my opinion. But neither here nor there for me. For me, these are going to be a skip for the kid. I was looking at them. I was interested in them. In fact, I think they were expected to release earlier this month, but then they got pushed back to the end of the month. But neither here nor there. We are here now, right? Okay. And that's all I got to say. Not a bad sneaker. Got to keep it 100. I just feel like I know it's a sneaker that I would be, if I was to get that sneaker, it's gonna collect dust for the longest, because I'm gonna have to force myself to wear it or wait for that special occasion. And I already have enough sneakers already for those special occasions that I haven't even attended, right? But neither here nor there, man. Y'all sound off in the comment section. Let me know what you think about these Nike Dunk High Lakers or the Nike Dunk Court Purples, whatever you want to call them, right? Okay, I feel like either name is acceptable. Let me know what you think down in the comment section, and will you be going after these on May 28th, retailing at a price of $110, right? Okay, well, let me know if you're gonna enter the draw and see if you're lucky enough to win, or try, you know, first come, first serve, or go through one of these apps. Right now, everything just seems like pure luck if you're trying to get the shoe for retail, right? Okay, but neither here nor there, man. Sign off in the comment section. Let me know what you think of these guys, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here and stop rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
And I just woke up from a fat nap, so I'ma make raps in my room.